Gets back in here with a co-ed group tonight and gets the bulk of the betting support at 9-5. 5-2 on 4, Big Rich. 3-1 on 7, Pappy Go-Go. It's post time for the 7th race. Here they come. They're off and trotting, leaving out down the center, Big Rich. Big Rich to go for and get that early lead. So Not Cool is second. Third away, Mystical Mission. Going to drop into a four-hole is Royal Witch. Fifth at the fence is Cash for Gold. Sixth outside to head Turning Jag. Pappy Go-Go seventh. Trailing eighth is Popeye. Into the first turn. On top for Wah, this is Big Rich. Sitting along second at the inside, trots So Not Cool. It's two lengths in third to Mystical Mission. And Royal Witch is fourth inside. First panel, 28 flat. Then it's Cash for Gold fifth. Head Turning Jag sixth. Further back to Pappy Go-Go. Trailing is Popeye. Field of eight, single file, scooting across the backstretch, and they chase the speedster, Big Rich. Big Rich does the early lifting. He leads the way. Right there in the pocket spot is So Not Cool. Third inside to Mystical Mission, and Royal Witch is put on hold from in fourth. Drury swings to the outside, trying to force the hand of Henry, and he got him to take the bait. First up is Royal Witch. She's on the move, giving cover to Cash for Gold through a 57-second opening half. Moving up third out sixth, Head Turning Jag through at the rail seventh, Popeye. Trailers, Pappy Go-Go, fourth over into the flow. They move into the final turn. It's a half-length advantage for Big Rich. Here's Royal Witch. The Rich and the Witch go at it here on the far turn. Right there from in third is So Not Cool. Cash for Gold gapping in the cover fourth. Then fifth inside to Mystical Mission. Sixth and on the move is Head Turning Jag. Three-quarter bound. And it's Royal Witch over Big Rich. Three-quarters in 125. A 28-second third panel. They're into the stretch. Royal Witch grabs the top now. Widens out her lead to two. Big Rich back into second. Popped out third is So Not Cool. Laid onto the scene is Cash for Gold and even wider Head Turning Jag. They're in deep stretch now, and Royal Witch has blown this one wide open, and she is four lengths clear for Henry in deep stretch. They're not going to touch Royal Witch. Royal Witch just jogs. Royal Witch to win this one. Second best under the line was Big Rich, then finishing third, Cash for Gold. Mile 152 and 4. Ben Bayarchon, the winning trainer. Back-to-back wins for teamster Trevor Henry. Royal Witch secures her fifth win of the year in 10 tries. That's career win number 8. As she clicks this evening in 152 and 4, a career best speed badge for Royal Witch. Once again, it's 5-4-1-6, top four official with 5 Royal Witch, returning 5:30. $2 exact to $16, dollar trifecta 26.